Let's talk about plagiarism for a bit, in case you're not hip to all the best YouTube drama.
Art theft is when you take someone else's work and pass it off as your own.
She doesn't really understand the concept of sharing amongst creatives.
Lily Orchard recently ran several copyright strikes against another streamer who was responding to them with videos.
If you've worked hard on something that people enjoy, chances are pretty damn good that you'd like credit for it.
I don't bother with credits or permission because we all know why. The only thing that matters is your behavior if you want to get me to do something for you, especially when fair use is on my side, which is something that many diva artists seem to think doesn't apply to them.
Ripping people off is her entire business model, and she uses this flimsy excuse to basically steal anything she wants.
Don't you fucking dare. You're killing artists, you must.
Let's begin. I'm gonna make you wish that I'd stayed gone. Tune on in. When I'm done, your status quo will know its race is run. Oh, this will be fun.